Alrighty, hello everybody, coming to you live from deep in the heart of Texas. This is StellarVision here, played some Digimon Cyber Sleuth tonight. Let me get the game audio back up. That's good. Already, pretty busy day today. I mean, I did a lot of laying around, but this morning I had to get up and do some yard work. And then I had to go Walmart and buy like a pool floaty for tomorrow. Which tomorrow is going to be fun. I got to work tomorrow, but go into a trans swim. From what I remember, I have a lot left in this game, so I want to try to like play it more. I thought I was like kind of getting close to the end, but I guess not. What did she say? Did Digimon metal business. Head to the Digilab real quick. The metal shop and Nanako, let's go. Well, I mean, I guess that's here, right? We just need to find the store here. It's like a little disorientating. Here we go. Metal Cellar and Kowloon 4. I don't have access to Kowloon 4. I need to go to Kowloon 3. Somehow gain access. I guess that's what that is. Oh, hell yeah. Unapproachable hacker, is that what that said? Don't get close to me. Oh, there's some cuties. Agumon's pretty cute, and like that, whatever that gecko thing is, a frog, actually. Pretty cute too. He's trying. You'll be kidding me. Oh, good. I'm not sure if that helps me. Oh, there's another like thing over there for those. Nice hit. He just like incinerated him. I should be getting close to one of these guys being able to digivolve again. Oh no! That was a little... These guys seem to be like given good experience. Let me check out the other lift over here real quick though. That's probably the stellar, right? Got an exclamation point over his head. Hey! Damn. Almost. That does like decent damage to Greymon. I think Greymon should be getting close to being able to Digivolve. Not like Barmon or Rotomon. Yeah, it's like kind of spooky. Tell me that, Gardramon. All right. So we gotta go deeper. No, I wanna be supportive of her copy. That was kind of pointless. We got a toy Agumon. I hear there's a secret second part to the last Jimmy Kim video. Hey, we go to the Digilab real quick. See if maybe I can evolve somebody. Oh, we got one. Well, let's do it. Oh, a big bunny. Elemon. I'm not sure I've seen this one. At least it's been a while. I'll just wait to level 30 to do the top one. Yeah, Greymon just needs to level up one more time, I think. Maybe more. Superstarmon's got like a while. I can switch out into Lemon with somebody else. That won't take too long. But. requires 10% cam. Oh, so cute. I have so many Puyomon. I haven't gotten like the main top one at least. Couldn't they just use stairs? And yeah, they could maybe already digivolve. Oh, Greymon can digivolve now. Oh, they incriminated them both, basically. Oh, they got a tough... They got some tough Digimon. I almost said Pokemon. Well, we'll see. They might not be that bad. Oh, yeah, we just one-hit that one. Yeah, that one's, like, kind of a tank. It should be, at least. Not too hard. Boof. Oh, he said boof. That's the first time you heard someone go boof. What a splendid experience for you. Oh, just teleport us back.
やってるみたいじゃねえか。ん?上白とナイルコープの件はどうなったかって?そいつは目下調整中だ。今回は別件でな。こちらが今回の依頼者、君の友人。
さくら君の保護者だ。あなたがさくらの同級生の?そうね。あなたになら話しやすいわね。実は、さくらが最近様子がおかしくて心配。お母さん、様子がおかしいというのは具体的にはどういう?それが部屋を暗くして音楽の映像を見てるんです。同じものを繰り返し繰り返し。
部屋からは出てこないし、学校にも行かなくなって、さすがにそのことを叱ったら。The
Jimmy Kim video is getting people to run away from
home。家を出て行ってしまったと。そうなんです。しかし、どうしてわざわざ私のところに？実は似たような依頼が。I
don't think it's said yet, but that's what I'm assuming。ああ、家出の原因になったと思われる音楽の映像。
Yeah, I called it.
Hi, Ali-tachi, omatase.
Oh no. I didn't realize like Jimmy Kim was gonna be like a recurring character in this. I thought like whatever I first saw me was like a joke character. I gotta reply to this real quick.
説明の手間が省けたみたいだな。最近このジミー・ケントかいう小僧を率いるハッカーチーム、デモンズの犯罪、しかもだ。この大掛かりな電波ジャックからして、かなり大口のスポンサーが背後にいると俺は睨んでる。そのせいで警察の腰が重いと。
大掛かりな電波ジャック、大口の神城ですか。確かな証拠はないが、おそらくな。神城ってエデンを運営している。娘さんのことはお任せください。我々が必ず見つけ出します。どうか安心してご自宅でお待ちください。さあ、そこまでお送りしましょう。君は又吉刑事から詳しい情報を聞いておいてくれ。
神城が絡むとどうしてもな。毎日度俺がやら何より俺が下手に動くと上に潰されるのがオチだ。公務員のそこでだ。今回はお前さんの能力に頼りたい。いやいや、話は全て京ちゃんから聞いてる。お前さんが戸惑うのも無理やね。けど神城の摘発は 俺と京ちゃんの悲願なんだ。一丁前に正義ってやつに燃えていた俺から、その理想と尊敬する先輩を奪った。それが神城だ。京ちゃんから聞いてないか?
Hey Robin, welcome to the stream. Just playing some Digimon tonight.
クレミ探偵事務所を開いた俺の先輩で元警官、京ちゃんの親父さんは。
Oh dang.
もちろん確実な証拠はねえけど、神城は俺と京ちゃんにとって敵なんだ。どうしても神城の尻尾を掴みたい。ここんとこ活発に動いてる神城と、お前さんの能力、今がチャンスなんだ。俺に。
Yeah, of course.
ありがてえ。今又吉刑事とすれ違ったのだが、何か。
I didn't mean to cut you off, Kyoko.
又吉刑事、熱い人だろ。君の能力、コネクトジャンプが犯罪すれすれであることは、あの人も分かっている。 まだまだ子供の君に頼ること自体、本当はやりきれないはずだ。ただ、あの人にとって神城に迫ることは、それだけ重い課題ということなのだよ。おじさんは本当は私のことも巻き込むべきではないと思っている。しかし私自身が神城に迫ろうとしているからな。
How's your day been, Robin? I mean, I saw you in Chair Chair's stream earlier.
Mattaku. Ah, 見えて熱い人なんだよ、あの人は。 むさ苦しいほどにね。すまない。おしゃべりが過ぎたな。さて、話を本筋に戻そう。君は行方不明のさくら君について手がかりを追ってくれ。どんな小さなことでもいい。彼女が立ち寄りそうな場所を調べて痕跡を見つけ出すんだ。その間に私はジミー・ケントやらのこの不快な映像について調べていく。
I can't believe this music video is
おおよその察しはついているが、検証を怠ると
命取りになりかねない。
有能な助手を
There must be a Digimon involved.
失いたくはないのでね。
Yeah, I need to watch more of like the new Digimon anime, the Ghost Story one. Because like, honestly, it has like a lot of the same vibes as this game, I think. At least the little bit I've seen. More like kind of spooky stuff is going on. And, you know, obviously it's some Digimon that's... that's why it's happening. I don't feel like cleaning the farm today. Maybe I should go tell Mirei. Don't say that, she's always taking care of you. You can do it. Checked on clues from the missing Sakura. I forget where I was supposed to go. Super forgetful when it comes to this game. Well, I just spoke to her. Let me pull up. I don't have any cases. Oh, wait, I know I could probably... Did you call Greymon real quick? That's something I can do. I'm gonna have to pick, somebody off the team though. I'm gonna keep War Greymon. Oh, that's not War Greymon. By Saramon. I would think I wanna keep Try Saramon. Oh, Rarmon can evolve. Digivolve, I mean. Whoa. Whoa, Skull Satamon? Like, basically Skull Satanmon. Well, hey, I'm for it. That looks pretty sick. Memory usage 12, though. Aquelmon.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I said I was gonna wait till Quillmon gets level 30. I think I might boot Superstar Mon off the for right now. Even though I like him. Digivolve them too. Aloplon. I accidentally skipped the Digivolution. I just did the Lunamon. I need to figure out how to get like the cam thing. Let me see, maybe I have one of those. Memory expansion. Increase cam by 25. Which Digimon needs cam? Yoramon. Yaramon. Okay, it's friendship that does cam. Okay. See if they can digivolve now. Yes. Carriermon. But I don't have any of the Terriermon. Good. None of the Lopamon ones either. Okay. I think I'm gonna go get an ice cream sandwich real quick. I will be right back. am back, and this is like, I think I've worn this shirt on stream before, but this is a pretty cool shirt. It's the like trans flag Punisher logo, and under it says Frank Castle loves his transgender girlfriend. I wore it whenever I went to go to Walmart today. I think some people kind of looked at me weird, but I always get that anyway. Even whenever I was like still doing boy mode and stuff. Just a quick plug here. If you're liking the stream, please hit the follow button. They are free. Ice cream sandwiches always hit the spot. I don't think there's any reason for me to go here. I don't know where to go, so I'm just kind of like hopping around areas to see if I see anything. Otherwise, I can just you know, do some side quests, I think. And there's a shop down here too, at the top here. There's just some probably a bad shirt shop. or say whip item build looks like. I don't know what any of that does. Ihabara. I didn't think it'd be down here. And maybe I am just supposed to do like the side quest until something pops up. Or I guess I didn't fully look through Nanako. I should have did that first.
Sokka. Denno Tante no Oshigoto Chu te wake ne. Nene, Mushimegane to ka. Koe, eh? Sonna koto yori? Nani yo, sonna koto yori te. Chou jibun katte na kanji ja. Jiken no PV. Anna yatsu no PV nante miru wake nai ja. Mo, omoidasu dake de mushizu ga hashiru tte iu ka.
だってまあ、ほらあれよ、曲自体は嫌いじゃないし。
え、体に不調はないかって？そんなの全然ないよ。今日も朝で、え、さくらって知ってるかって？それって熱烈なジミケンファンのさくらっちのこと？
Or so she has predisposition to be influenced by Jimmy Ken.
私友達だよ。ちょっと前までジミケンの曲で一緒に盛り上がったりしたし。サクラッチがどうかしたの？ひょっとして家出しちゃったりとか？だって家出するジミケンファンの子が最近多いんでしょ？なんか噂で聞いたよ。
That's sus.A lot of Jimmy Kim fans are running away. It probably told me to like ask around Nanako.
Right, there's somebody.
Oh, どうしたんだ? Kedo, chodo yokatta. Sakura no yatsu.
Yoda.
Ima, ya, betsu ni fukai imi to ka nai nda kedo sa. Koko no toko yousu ga hen datta shi, chotto kini naru tte iu ka. Na, 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 nani? Sakura ga yukue fumei ni natta da? ちょっと、それどういうことだよ。詳しく聞かせてくれよ。地味犬の PV？ そういえばさくら、ちょっと前に悪魔巡礼がどうのこうのって言ってた気がするな。
Evil pilgrimage。
悪魔巡礼ってのは地味犬に選ばれたファンだけが参加できる、実際に地味犬に会えるイベントらしい。
It's okay. The right wing want to talk about like groomers and stuff, but this Jimmy Ken guy is like a groomer, definitely. Okay, let's go back to the office. This Jimmy Ken guy needs to like be stopped. He needs to go to jail. Subliminal messaging, of course. Like subliminal message an entire URL for you to type out. Gotta go to Kowloon 4. All right, Nokia, you can come too. Are they gonna follow me in? Alright, well I guess that worked. And there's other people here too. Oh, I thought I might need...
ね。
Let me switch around my team a little bit. I want to have Skull Satan Skull Satan mode on the team. Go this way this time. Turn them into a sprite? Agumon and Gabumon.
知り合いか？
なんてひどいこと。
許せない。へ
ぇー、だった。 Hell yeah。
さすがは電脳探偵。
え？ノキアはやっちゃわないの？
I'm gonna kick this guy's ass。
そうよ、私はやっちゃわないのよ。
そうだよ、危ないし、やノキアは安全なところで友達が戦う。
え、それって本当に友達なの？
はう、かう、あたし。
てかてかてかてか、ちょっとふざけんなよ。
Brian, dude。
くっかこら。
Well, his Digimon look a little tough, but probably not. I missed? Almost got him out. Keep on hoping that they'll turn him into a sprite. I know. Probably has like more powerful attack. That one. He like literally cries.
So it's only got an idea.
Look at the one. Agumon, Gabumon.
Cut him. Georgie.
Are you? You're close. Hayaku.
What is it?
じゃあ何？君はサクラッチの居場所を探るためにデジモンキャプチャーさ。
けどこの。
けどさ、そんなになってまで手に入れたかったデータって一体何なわけ？
なあ、お前にこれを。それがデモンズのアジトだ。とそこにさくらも。あっかん。ちょいと無茶しちまった。アカウントがボロボロだぜ。けど俺のことはいい。
早くさくらを見つけ出してくれ。あとは、
ねえモキヤ、
それはね、彼らが
思春期真っただ中
青春一直線とも呼ばれているわ。
青春一直線、それって前に言ってた中二病とは違うの？
そうね、似てるけど、中二病があれやこれやでジョグレス進化すると青春になるの。
よくわかんないけど、人間って面白いね。
うん、そうよね。
Or there's something right there. Is he just gonna leave him there? Head on.Oh yeah, we can fight him. Flame Tremon. Oh, it might be tough, looks like.At least that attack always does like 20% of their health, it looks like. They block the poison effect. Oh, damn. We almost got him. I did less damage that time. They're close. Digi Egg of Courage. I think I'm gonna log out of this place. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that tonight. I'm getting tired and I wanna finish eating pizza that I have. Save. Oh, we're still on Namek. Anyway, it's been fun playing Digimon. Let me show off my shirt more since I'm on the bigger screen right now. Pretty good. Anyway, it is past 11 o'clock, past my bedtime. I'm gonna get off of here, get something to eat, you know, the pizza I said before. If you enjoyed the stream, please hit the follow button. You know, those are free. Following's free. You can hit the sub button too. And those are free if you have like a free Twitch Prime sub. So there you go. You can follow me on Twitter. All my live notifications, you know, politics I'm following, memes, updates of my life. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok for, you know, other things as well. I'm not going to stream tomorrow. I'm going swimming, the trans event. trans swim. Like a monthly thing during the summer. But yeah, I'm definitely going to that, so I will not be here. I'll be having more fun, I'm sure. not that stream is not fun, but I've been really enjoying having a social life again. Anyway, that's gonna be it. I hope everybody has a stellar night.